I shall give you freedom. Good morning, respected principal, sir, teacher, and my dear friends. I am Dipshita Panigrahi from class 2A. Today I am so glad that opportunity to say about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was a great freedom fighter of India. He was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. His father name was Janakinath Bose and his mother name was Bhavati Devi. He was popularly known as Netaji. Netaji wanted to free India from British rule. He gave the famous quote, "You give me blood and I shall give you freedom." He became the president of Indian National Congress in 1938 and 1939. In 1942, he went to Japan to their help to fight against British. Subhash Chandra Bose stormed the Indian National Army, also known as Azad Hind Fauj. Netaji started the newspaper Swaraj. He wrote the book India Struggle in 1920 and 1942. It is said that Netaji died on 18th August 1945 in plane crash. That's all. Thank you. Jai.